I will discuss the subject is line x. Find line which is the last class will be displayed. We will discuss date command. Date date command. Hours, minutes, and seconds to enter. If you display current of the system information of time. For example, 11 minutes, 03 seconds, 22 hours, etc. Milliseconds also will be displayed. Help of the command. For example, syntax is $man cat a touch a in the row date a time. It will be displayed the total information of the help of the command. The next command is list of directives. It is very useful and also important. List of directives. Finally, it is to security. I'm already first class taking by how to create delete and also copy, move, and next copy, move, and also security. The next file, the next command we discuss as move command, MV. Move one place to another place, source to destination. It is physically it will be sent one file to another file. If the information will be completely sent and also it is the empty file. The next command I will discuss as PWD. PWD is present working directory. PWD. How many members to log in currently working of the information? 7. Length of the file. File name. And next, options. It will be displays the link. For example, venu.gmail.com or smec.ac.in. These are the links to be created, link of the information. And the next command is process schedule, the time of the total information of the disk space of the information, or the disk space will be 2000 GB or 1 GB, 2000 GB, sorry. And the next information of the kill command. Kill command is used to kill the current working of the information of the commands. For example, cat command is running, ls command also running. You will be enter command kill cat or ls. It will be kill of the information, current working of the file information will be to be killed. Thank you.